Tar, here we come. I at least need all the factions to like me.
What the? Have you lost your fucking mind? Did I? Hang on a minute. Just gotta sort something out.
Whatever you want to tell me is probably unconvincing.
You let that man through. I hired you to throw drunks out.
Not
Hello. What can I offer you?
No.
But.
No buts. Shit on a fucking stick.
I'd have approached it differently.
Okay.
Noble, don't.
I heard they all died.
You better be quiet.
It'll be fine. Trust me.
This can't keep happening.
Hey, Butch.
I know.
In the area, too.
About.
You're thirsty, aren't you?
Shouldn't you be looking after the seedlings?
Yeah, I can wait.
Thorhild doesn't see it that way.
And that old lady should pay us some real money. We're not screwing around for the hell of it. We know a lot's riding on these seedlings. That's why we're busting our asses looking out for them. Just a couple of shards for all that? Just... Come on, man.
What's wrong with these shards?
Not enough of them's what's wrong. If we do anything wrong and the bitch cuts our pay.
Why don't you bring it up to her?
She doesn't give a shit. Only cares about that green stuff. And always finds something to complain about. Rearing these seedlings ain't easy. Well, maybe for her it is. Working the field all her damn life. But us? Look at this ragtag bunch. Most of them are from the gutter. That smart-ass attitude of hers doesn't help. Tossing a few shards our way is the least she can do. And now you know why I was scrounging in the field. Think whatever you want about us. At least we can get a decent meal thanks to you.
You'll get your asses back to work whether you're paid or not.
What are you saying?
Get back to work, or I'll make you.
Careful, man. I'll knock you flat on your ass, and you'll be done.
Beat him up.
If you don't want to work, there's gonna be consequences.
You deaf? Didn't you hear me? I'll knock you on your ass.
We can settle the thing you're in now. Fight.
Come on!
What other games do I play? Let's see, my favorite game of all time is Mass Effect. I also play Lost Ark.
Why would he do that?
As well. Granted, I like a lot of games, and honestly, I usually play whatever I'm feeling like.
You can have a drink in a minute. I've got a bone to pick here first.
Well, what about you, Joy? What do you like to play?
Beer for a different price every time. Beer comes in one size, and it always costs the goddamn same. Get it tattooed on your fucking forearm. Goddamn idiot. And be goddamn polite to people.
Ugh.
Unfucking believable. I gotta take care of every goddamn thing myself.
Ark. Nice.
I really don't know why I bothered hiring staff in the first place.
Yo, are you excited for Ark 2?
Damn thing, your damn self anyway, if you want it done right. Now you show up?
today's not shitty enough. What the fuck do you want, Jax?
So you haven't forgotten me.
How could I? You turned the fort upside down. So tell me, how do I get rid of you?
Ivan is waiting for his groceries.
Who?
The merchant.
Which one?
The Morcon trader.
Oh, him. You've come to the wrong place.
He mentioned you specifically.
So what if he did? I had his goods. Had.
So where are they now?
How the fuck do I know? Some asshole stole them and I'd have to go to the upper district to get replacements. But if I tell you it was Rat who swiped the stuff, it's nothing you didn't know already.
Ivan won't like that.
Not my fucking problem. Unless Fenris loosens up access to the upper district, he's shit out of luck. I can't perform miracles.
Okay. Fudge, yes.
I don't believe it.
Dude, you're gonna have flipping Vin Diesel and now a story with it. For Arc 2. Hopefully. Like, I played it when it was early access and everything with, like, games preview. And, ooh, it was fun. Should get back into it, but now that there's, like, Arc 2, Harney's like, whoa, hold your horses. Wait till it's on a Steam sale. That way you can get it for, like, cheap. Alright, where's Forn?
Butch and his friends are back to work.
How on earth did you manage that?
Butch took a pretty persuasive beating.
Unusual methods, but effective. There's still one more thing I could use your advice with.
You've never given the impression that you're looking for suggestions.
You don't say. That's why I'm asking you now.
Ooh.
I've got some time. What do you want to know?
Something's telling me the shards won't keep the cultivator satisfied for very long.
I'm not surprised. They're unhappy.
But how? They even have the work tools they need.
They're lacking motivation.
Why? Their role here is clear. I've explained what they have to do more than once.
Did you also show them?
No. Why would I demonstrate what I've already explained?
Have you ever praised their work?
I haven't needed to.
Do you show your workers the same respect you show your seedlings?
Not really, I guess.
That's what I thought.
I'm starting to understand what you're trying to say. I think I know what has to be done. You've given me a lot to think about. Thanks.
Oh boy.
There's no need to thank me.
I'll report to Fenris that you've been a big help. Now, please excuse me. There's some things I need to explain.
Yay. Yo, do what you gotta do, Joy. All right, back up to the fort. All right, we'll talk to Fenris, see if we get a little leverage. You know, just a little can do wonders.
Just as many of the damn things.
Just a little. Huh? All right, Fenris.
I'm busy. Come back later if you need something.
What are you busy doing?
I'm...
Well then. Alright, might as well talk to Chloe now. I mean the trainer, not Chloe. See what our boy needs.
There's my trusty friend. Well, did you manage to get a hold of my supplies?
Chloe didn't have your provisions.
Seriously? You mean to say you've come back empty-handed? That's not right. There's not a food shortage, is there?
Not exactly. Someone with sticky fingers.
They were stolen? Oh, for Ravak's sake, just my luck. The guards were probably too busy harassing me to notice. What do I do now?
I'll make sure Chloe holds up her end of the bargain.
I won't ask how you'll manage that, but I'm not gonna argue. Let me know when you have news.
All right. Oh no!
I've changed my mind. You should go without provisions.
Oh, I thought you were going to...
This is taking too long. Forget it.
All right, fine. I'll start packing then. Won't take long. Wait for me. Right, all done. You're coming with me, right?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, I'm in.
Great. If you've got anything you still need to take care of here, now's the time. When you're ready, give the word and we'll be on our way.
Let's head for Caracas.
I couldn't hope for more. Can't wait to see my family again. They're the light at the end of a really long, dark tunnel, you know? Anyway, follow me.
Oh, we actually have to walk.
Distance between ourselves and the fort.
I mean, I could always just give him food.
Just hope we don't get stopped by the guards.
Why would they stop us?
Oh, no particular reason. You never know with these guys, that's all.
I wonder why. Alright, well, that was easy.
Well, that could have gone a lot worse. Still time for it all to go to shit, of course. Maybe the guards are just glad to see the back of me. Anyway, let's push on. We got a lot of ground to cover. At least we're going downhill, though, huh?
Yay?
Which route are we taking to Caracas?
I haven't quite decided. Going cross-country would be risky, though.
Why's that?
Do you want to wind up in the middle of a battlefield? When my lot and the berserkers are going at it, getting caught in the crossfire isn't a great idea. Ah, we've left the fort behind us.
Duh.
Time for a quick breather, I think. You're not too worn out, are you?
You're the one who wanted a break.
Just want to make sure we don't burn ourselves out. If you're out of steam, I got something that might help. Here, take it. Not the most pleasant, but if you need a second wind, it does the job. Let's keep going while there's still daylight. If you want, we could chat as we go, pass the time. What do you think?
Less talking, more walking.
Less talking, more walking.
Right. Not the talkative type. Noted. Guess you're right, though. Less likely to attract unwanted attention. Oh, this way.
Oh, joy.
mechanic.
Really?
Yes, you'll be fine.
Yeah. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own.
I see. Well, I can't turn back, so what choice do I have? Guess I'll see you around then. Or not. Doubt I'll make it that far.
Oh, he'll be fine. I am not walking beside that man. Especially when you have the power of fast travel. We'll just say he's on his way. Seriously, why doesn't more people use the power of fast travel?
It's about Ivan.
I'm listening.
He's back. I traveled with him for a while. Then he headed to the grotto alone.
I don't like this at all.
What's wrong?
The poachers were supposed to tell me when he returned. I'll be sure to make my wishes clearer to them in the future. As for Ivan, I won't let him off so easily.
Why's that?
I suspect he's working with the enemy. Instead of looting their bodies, he's trading with them.
And that's a crime?
It is, and I can prove his treason. There have been no signs of struggle on any of the supplies he's brought back recently. Not one drop of blood, nothing. Which can only mean he can't have taken them by force.
Is that all?
You should know. You've spent enough time with him. So tell me, has he been trading with the enemy?
Incriminate him.
It's true. He's been trading with the berserkers.
I knew it. That traitor. I'll have him thrown into the blood cistern. Let him beg for mercy in there. As for you, these shards are for completing your task. Since you didn't try to lie to me, I'll double the amount. There's nothing more you can do for me now. And take this. It'll clothe you better than those rags you're wearing. And forget about Ivan. I doubt he has much of a future.
What about his wife?
What wife? It is best to forget the names of those Rava calls to his side.
You never really cared about the supplies, did you? You just wanted Ivan back.
Correct.
I don't appreciate being used.
Then you shouldn't have come here. Did you really think I'd trust a stranger with such a matter? Anyway, it's not like you're going away empty-handed. To show you just how grateful I am, I'll make sure Khan knows how useful you've been. Though it goes against all I believe in, I will support you joining our ranks.
Yes. One down. All right. All right, let's talk to some faces.
I lost, but I never lose. How did you beat me?
It was a good fight.
Yeah. Good and educational. Don't know what you and Ghost agreed to, but I suppose I'd better tell him I lost. May Ravak be with you.
Also with you?
What's that supposed to be?
So you haven't seen it before?
Looks religious. Maybe ask Zarina. She knows about that sort of thing.
All right, not our guy.
You've got your ears everywhere, too.
All right, see, dude number two.
What can you tell me about this?
Interesting. How does a stranger get an amulet like this?
You recognize it?
That depends.
Give me a break.
Oh, I'm getting old. Memory's hazy. Ooh, a few shards should sharpen it, though.
Okay.
As would a punch, but I'll give you your shards. This enough?
Ah, yes. Now I remember that amulet. Come closer. Marat found it here. It bears the face of Crichton.
Who's Crichton?
Shh! Keep your voice down. You don't know? Crichton's the forbidden god. He once existed peacefully alongside Ravak. But now, believing in him, even talking about him, can get you in a whole heap of shit. But it looks like there are still a few followers who haven't been murdered yet.
All right.
What's so bad about it?
Well, let's just say whoever lost it won't be pleased. The amulet suggests there's a group of people who don't believe in the value of balance. And that'll make one or two people here a tad nervous.
Did you see who lost it?
Nah, it was a busy night. Could barely keep tabs on the bar, let alone lost property.
I don't have any other questions.
That's good. It's probably the only thing I haven't told you is the color of my underwear.
Okay.
I guess you could see it that way.
It doesn't leave me totally
cold. Alright.
I got nothing to prove.
I can't right now.
Aren't you making this a little...
Alright, what's
too
up with this dude? Vlad.
Not interested.
Listen, I said I'm not interested.
Ah, screw it. Clearly not getting rid of you that easily. What do you want?
You ever seen something like this?
How? How did you get your hands on this? Listen, you might want to avoid flashing it around.
I'm looking for the amulet's owner.
Huh, interesting. Afraid I can't help you there.
Oh.
I'm new around here.
Can't help but notice you look nothing like a Morcon. How about telling me who you are and what you're doing here?
My name's Jax.
Rings a bell. Have we met?
I don't think so.
Never mind then. So what are you after, Jax?
I'm looking for work.
Man, if only all the new recruits were so keen. Sorry to disappoint, though. Unless the Patriarch himself sent you, I don't have any work. Although, if you want to kill some time, might have something for you.
What does it involve?
Nothing much. Just a quick hunting trip. Get some dinner. Can't stand the sight of damn rat meat anymore.
Alright, so let's get some hunting.
Let's go hunting.
Don't worry. It won't be a long and arduous trip. Saw some big, juicy screamers in the ruins above the grotto. But we need to be extra careful. The area is overrun with mutants. If we're really unlucky, some reavers might show up.
Will that be a problem?
Ha, not for me. Come on, let's get going. We haven't got all day, you know. Follow me. Never introduced myself, did I?
Nope.
Name's Vlad.
I wouldn't be so sure.
You know, Jax, you've got a pretty unusual name. Where are you from?
Oh, my life's been a journey.
you know, twists, turns.
One game, then a sequel.
Hey, you don't want to give me details, it could have just said so. Not a bad idea to keep things under wraps around here. You never know who's listening in.
Hold on.
I completed the work Tengis gave me.
Good. Your reward has been set aside. If you gain Zarina's trust too, Khan will speak with you again.
Okay. Hold on, wait. I'm gonna save real quick. Because I feel like if I flash it, essentially I'd be SOL.
What's that? Something to do with your task for Zarina?
I'm supposed to find out who the amulet belongs to.
I see. Well, it's your task. I won't be helping you.
Oh, boo.
We don't have all day.
Well, I know we don't have all day. I also have to pee.